ID of a driver who died in a car accident last night in Ladson has been released. Authorities tell us that 17-year-old Grace Segovia is the driver who died at the scene on Treeland Drive. The South Carolina Department of Safety reports that the crash happened Sunday night around 7:30. Crash reports say Segovia tried to pass another vehicle but instead hit the car, sending both vehicles off the road and into a tree. No word on the conditions of the other victims.